programming with 8086 microprocessor. In that, we are going for machine language programs. So when we are going for a machine language program, let us see this problem. Here it is telling that write a program to add a data byte located at offset 500H in 2000H segment to another data byte available at 600H in the same segment. Here it is telling same segment and store the result at 700H in the same segment. So you are seeing that the entire program is such that everything is in the same segment. So what is the segment? Segment is your 2000 location. So in 2000 segment, you are having one data at your 500H location, another data you are having at 600H location. You have to add those and you have to store the result at 700H location. And all these things should be done at the same segment address. So segment should be the same. Now how to proceed this one? If we are going for solving the program, we will start with your ORG. ORG is the working locator. So here we are keeping ORG 4000H. There is no any hard and fast rule that what address we are putting. Okay, so this is one just sample program. So here we are writing the ORG 4000H. So our program will start from your 4000 location. Okay. Here we are writing move AX, 2000H. 2000 is the segment location. So 2000H is the segment location. That segment we are assigning to your AX register. AX is your general purpose register. Then you are having move DS, AX. Now, whatever the segment register that you are having, that is your 2000H, that is copied to your AX register, will transfer to your data segment. So what is happening? From these two instructions, we are initializing the data segment. We are initializing the data segment. Means this work is completed. We have initialized, this work is completed. Now, as all the values are stored in the same segment, no need for going further. Okay, now let us go for next. Next, what we have to do? Move AX, 5000H. So 5000H means 5000 in the is the memory location in your 2000 segment. So at 5000H, whatever the data is, that data should be copied to your AX register. Okay, so now here what is happening, that first data, it is stored in your AX register, which was there at your 5000H memory location. Okay, next, AX, 600H. This means that the second data or the second number, it was there at 6000 memory location, 600 memory location. So whatever the number was there at the 600 memory location, it is added with the content of your AX register and it will be stored in your AX register. Now AX register will have the result. Okay. Move 700H, AX. So as the result is stored in your AX register, it will be copied to your new location, that is 700H. Okay, and then on. So as all these operations are happening in the same segment, we don't have to initialize the segment again and again. Okay, so you are having the first data here, second data here, and the result you are having at this location. Okay.